It's the Linemakers on Sporting News.
Well, here we are. We're building to Super Bowl weekend. We wait 51 weeks for this weekend, and here it is. What do guys like me, what do people come to see, and what do they enjoy? Well, first of all, let me tell you, this is a worldwide event. Me and a lot of other guys like me are interviewed incessantly for the week building up to Super Bowl Sunday. I just dropped the phone with Bloomberg Hong Kong. Bloomberg Hong Kong wanted an update on the Super Bowl. It tells you the impact of this game, and it resonates the whole way down from things like that to exactly where we are right now. The hotels are filled. People are coming. They spend money. We're a service industry city, and this is a big boost for us. It helps to take the drought that will be the next 5 weeks leading into March Madness. So there's an absolute impact that can't even be described. 133,000 extra people will be here starting tomorrow afternoon. We live and die by what we do, but as long as we do it right and we do it correct, there'll be another 133,000 next year. So if you ever have a chance, be one of that mass multitude to be here on Super Bowl weekend. It's a joy to be a part of. It's a joy to be here. Hopefully I'll see you this Sunday.